Hi, this is Tripti Dimri, and today I'm going to share everything that I do in a day with you all. So let's begin. So there's no fixed time for me to wake up. Sometimes I wake up by 8, sometimes it's 8:30, mostly it's 9. But as soon as I'm up, I take 2 large glasses of warm water. It's just something that I have been doing for years. For 7 years to be precise, and I just believe it's very good for overall health as it flushes down all the toxins from the body. Once I'm done with water, I go prepare tea for myself. I can barely even open my eyes till I have my chai because I'm a chai lover and I cannot do without it. There was a point in my life where I used to have say 5-6 cups of chai a day, but I even tried leaving it in between, but I couldn't. So instead of leaving it completely, I have now reduced my intake of tea, and now I only take 2 cups or sometimes 3 when my mood is off. It actually helps though. And once I'm done with my chai, I go freshen up, after which I prepare breakfast for myself. I am not a fan of heavy breakfast. Like, I cannot have parathas or roti sabzi first thing in the morning. Nothing that's made with oil first thing in the morning. So I go for something very light. It's mostly fruits or oats with raisins or a lot of dry fruits and just almond milk. Once I'm done with my breakfast, I take a break of say 30 to 40 minutes before starting my workout. And in those 30-40 minutes, I am mostly scrolling through my Instagram and Twitter or Facebook, or sometimes I'm just reading articles. Then I start my workout by 11:30 or sometimes by 12. There was a time when I used to work out in the evening, but I have recently started working out in the morning, and I just believe that I can put in a lot of effort in. I just have more energy in the morning because the body is well rested. So I do that. Once I finish my workout, I prepare protein shake for myself, which again I make with a lot of fruits. I think it's very important for all of us to include a lot of fruits and veggies in our diet, and so I make sure that I take at least one fruit a day, and sometimes if I'm making custard, I put fruits in that, sometimes just in the shake. I just like having fruits. I don't like eating fruits, but I like putting it in the shake. It just tastes better then. Once I'm done with the shake, I go take a shower, and then I meditate for 15 minutes. This is acting coach Atul Mongia, who prepped me for Bulbul. He was kind enough to share his meditation notes with me, and he's shared his voice notes with me, which I play for 15-20 minutes every day, and I just shut my eyes and meditate. It just calms me down and helps me focus better. Once I'm done with the meditation, I have lunch, and lunch is my favorite meal of the day because I like to have proper food in the afternoon. I like to have chawal, I like to have dal, sabzi. I'm not a huge fan of rotis, so I avoid eating rotis. I go for rice every day. I can have rice thrice a day, but I cannot do it. I take my food, and I like my food to be spicy. So I make sure that I'm either having it with achar or sometimes just curd or papad or chopped onions. And I take my time to finish that meal because I really, really, really enjoy my lunch. Once I'm done with lunch, and I'm mostly done with lunch by 2:30, I spend 1 hour reading. I am currently reading this book called Palace of Illusions, which is Mahabharata from the point of view of Draupadi. And it's a very interesting read. I think you should read it if you haven't already, and you can thank me later. Once I'm done with the book, I watch something. I have been binge watching this show called Crown on Netflix. I know I'm late, but I am really, really enjoying watching the show. It's just amazing. I mean, the cast is amazing. The way they've shot everything is just amazing. And I'm watching that. I, you know, make sure that I watch it just one episode in the afternoon, because then I have to again go for my dance class in the evening. So say about 3:30 to 4:30, I watch the show and then I make tea for myself, my evening chai. And the weird part is that when I don't have my tea by 5 or 5:30, I get a headache. And I know it's psychological, but it's something that happens. So I make sure that I take my tea before going for my dance class, which is from 6 to 7. Before going for the class, I do some stretches at home. And 6 to 7 is my class. Then it's mostly over by 7 or 7:30 sometimes. Then I walk back home. I love being outdoors, and I know we haven't been getting enough opportunities to step out during COVID. So I take my time to, you know, reach back home, and I sometimes go to market to buy stuff for home, sometimes vegetables, or if I need anything, I go to the market and buy from there. And then I think I'm mostly home by 8:30. Once I get home, I again rehearse my dance, because my dance teacher has told me that practice is the key, and if you don't practice, you won't get anywhere. So I make sure that I practice after the dance class. And then I again go take a shower and then prepare dinner for myself. I make sure that I eat my last meal before 10, so it's mostly 9:30 that I have my dinner. And I again like to go very light with my dinner. It's sometimes just boiled eggs, sometimes just dal, sometimes just some vegetables, sometimes it's just some soup. After which I spend half an hour with my flatmate, where we just chit chat and just spend some time together. I think I'm on bed by 11, and I again start watching stuff. I make sure that I watch a movie, one movie every day. I've been given a list of 200 movies by my director Amitabh Dutt, and by a lot of friends that I know in the film industry, and they've given me a list, like a big one, and I've only watched 20 out of 200. So there's a lot, you know, more that I need to watch. So I watch one movie every night before sleeping, and I think after finishing the movie, I mostly sleep by 1:30 or sometimes by 2. So yeah, that's it. This is my schedule. This is what I do every day. I'd like to mention one more thing, that I like to sometimes give myself a break from this routine and from this diet. And I do that after a week or sometimes in 10 days. But I think it's very, very important for us to, you know, just sometimes be, just sometimes do stuff that we really like to do. And, you know, there are days when I don't feel like eating fruits or veggies, where I only feel like eating noodles, pasta, spaghetti. And I do that because, you know, I cannot be too harsh on myself, and nobody should be too harsh on themselves. So I think it's important to give yourself a break from the routine, from the diet. It just, you know, calms you down. So yeah, that's it. That was all that I had to say. And I hope you had fun watching the video. Thank you.